aren't the tallest. Here is Lees, as I say that, jumping over the tall Chris Martin and getting the header into Wallace. Evaded by Forestieri, great ball by Hooper up to Forestieri.
Oh, yes!
And it's enough the
what
post! Sheffield Wednesday have the early lead, and it's Fernando Forestieri who's got it back to form. And what a lovely Wednesday goal. Three involved with some intricate passing on the edge of the box. And there was the danger man to crack the ball in from just inside the box. Fulham 0, Wednesday 1, 10 minutes gone.